The singularity will look from Taryn directly to Gert and say,
"What is a dream? Memories of one's primal soul, present life or past. Perhaps one that has not yet come to pass. Sometimes they are uncontrolled products of the subconscious. And perhaps the subconscious minds of those other lives and primal souls as well. One who dreams must always wonder, whose mind did these thoughts first arise from? And why?"